Hello and welcome back to Amulya's Academy YouTube channel. We were writing a Python program to implement hash table, and in the previous tutorial we wrote a Python program to implement hash table where collusion is handled using open addressing method, and we used linear probing to find new slots. So today let's see how to use quadratic probing. So here we have our program: insert function, search function, delete functions. In the program, we just need to change the formula. Here we can see we are using linear probing. Instead of that, we need to use quadratic probing. The formula for quadratic probing is like this. So here I value is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's change the formula and table size. And initially, I value will be 1. I need to take a variable like this, I equal to 1. And after calculating that, we need to increment it by 1 for the next calculation. And here to check for loops, when hash table is full, we need to write the condition like this: when I becomes equal to table size. Okay, why? That is because here you can see the original index is 7, and if hash table is full, then first we'll get 8 when I equal to 1, like that. Here you can see, and when I becomes 10, that is the table size here, we'll get 7, I 11, 8. It will start repeating the slots 7, 8, 1, 6, 7, 8, 1, 6, like this, right? So when I becomes 10, the table size, then we need to stop, otherwise it will start looping. So here we need to take this condition like this. For quadratic probing, first we need to take a variable and assign value 1 to it, because I value starts from 1 in the formula. Then here we need to write the formula like this: original index plus I multiply I, that is I square, and modulo table size. Then we need to increment I by 1 for the next calculation. And here to stop the loop, when hash table is full, we need to use this condition. Okay. Here also we need to change the formula. Here instead of this, index equal to original index plus I, here I equal to 1. Here I equal to table size. Here also same, I equal to 1. Your formula is index equal to original index plus I multiply I table size. Next we need to increase I by 1. Then here I is equal to table size. Right, we are done. Let's save this and execute this. Initially we can see the hash table like this. Then this is after insertion. Then we'll search for the key. It won't affect anything to the hash table. And here after deletion, here we deleted A and Apple, that key value pair. So here you can see deleted slot. You can write the program using quadratic probing. For that, you need to write the formula like this. Okay, so this is about how to write a Python program to implement hash table where collusion is handled using open addressing method. And here we wrote a program using linear probing and quadratic probing. So that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.